is an alternative to personal transportation. So it's a mobility service, something you can order through your smartphone. It is meant for smart cities. It's part of a city, part of the ecosystem of a city. And it's a shared mobility.
Look at the situation in cities, in big cities today. Look at congestion. Look at cost. Look at the difficulty for people and to just be in a mobility that we could transform completely to be much safer, much more enjoyable, much faster and affordable.